174 pounds in your semifinals. On mat number three, the top seed will be red on the scoreboard. That's Ben Askren of Missouri. The senior has a record this season of 40-0, and he is on an 85-match winning streak, dating back over the past two seasons. He has never finished worse than second at these championships, having been runner-up as a freshman and sophomore, and champion last year. His opponent, the number five seed, a senior from Iowa, Eric Luedke. Luedke, 31-3 on the season. 8th place a year ago at 165. And scoreless early going on mat number 4, an unseeded wrestler to the semifinals from Oklahoma State, sophomore Brandon Mason. Mason, 26-11 on the year. His opponent, the number 2 seed from Pitt, a junior, Keith Gavin. Gavin, 27-3 on the season.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have just had it confirmed by the head coach that the heavyweight from Sacred Heart is the first All-American in any sport at Sacred Heart.
Two now.
Luedke.
Attention 125s, we'll make your mat assignments in 5 minutes. 125s, we'll make mat assignments 5 minutes from now. You should be centering yourself.
Scramble! Lift! Lift the leg! Lift it high!
Per weight, 133 should be ready as well. You'll be first up also, 133s. Two more for Gavin on mat number four, 4-2 lead. Back to defend his title at 174 pounds.